Now, the last career I started with my man here, they downgraded him an overall. So it seems to do the same with Newcastle. Yeah. As you'll clearly see on my stream right now, he's 83 at this precise minute. Last time they downgraded him to 82. Oh, he's worth... Okay, he's worth 3.1 million now. Okay. We'll see. Oh. I don't know what to do. I know how to skip this and go straight to the Prem. Do I do this? Or go straight to the Prem? Straight to the Prem. I'm going to go to there for now, because I'm going to miss training days otherwise. Well, Newcastle is still in it, either way. Well, let's do some training. Excited. I'm actually excited. Really excited. This could be something really good. Breaking news for club and country. Well, that's it. That's part as well. Lobbying goal for Spain. A bit more training. No, it's going to be. Cool. The more training, the better for the Prem. Who was the first game in the Prem? Was it Tottenham, if you remember?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay, that's a tester straight off. Well, I've just noticed my price has just gone up. Newcastle has set a new bid for his price. Straight up. Yeah, I dropped it overall again. Fuck me, he's dropped an overall. He's dropped an overall, yet he's worth more now. Don't get it, thief. Don't get it at all. I'll stop there and get this last bit of training if I can. No, I'm not going to get a last bit of training. No, I'm just popping to the toilet, guys and everyone. Back in a second. Before I kick this exciting evening career. Here we go. I had a feeling the manager might do that.
What's it done?
He's put me Harry in front and Hosodu in cam.
Yeah.
We've Aaron's on the left wing, Richie on the right, Gargo with Mourinho in the middle. So I reckon Mourinho is definitely going to get subbed for Shelby. Straight up. Anyway, let's see how this goes. I mean, he's got some players to mess about with, I suppose. No. There we go.
First game, always a special game. He's certainly a special player. It should be a special match, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We're back with you, and Premier League football is back with you. We've got the opening game of the season. The match today is Newcastle United against Tottenham.
Is that actually Benitez?
Yeah.
Does they actually put him in? So we've got Hosu in camp, Harry in stride, Gargo in the middle, Newcastle United's lineup. Swing me off, that's Benitez. Jesus Gámez starts with Massadio Haidara in the fullback positions and a partnership with these two strikers up front.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Michel Vaughan plays in goal. Danny Rose starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Christian Eriksen plays with Moussa Dembele in the centre of the pitch. In attack, Harry Kane starts up front with Fernando Llorente. Really looking forward to this game.
There we go.
Newcastle get it underway.
Straight up.
Dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Very good distance to the clearance. Fernando Llorente. Eriksen cut out off the goalkeeper. Corner coming up now.
Count
somehow by Casillas. I don't quite know how he did that.
What a save by Casillas.
Corner played it. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team would be annoyed with that. Marino. Harry. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Rose. Eriksen. Fernando Llorente. Marino. Jose Lu. Jesus Gámez. Newcastle on the attack.
Someone else to lose. I know his name is fucking dropping back that far.
Could get his cross in now. Harry! The shot's up! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Christian Eriksen. Victor Wanyama. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Corner for Tottenham. In goes the corner. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Thiago.
Come on, lads, we want this win. We'd like this win.
Now Marino. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Come on, Richie, bang it in, bro.
Cleared away by the defender. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Victor Wanyama. When they play their kind of football, Tottenham are a joy to watch. Mikel Merino. Thiago.
the space to go forward into with the ball. Made the challenge well. Victor Wanyama. Eriksen. Fernando Llorente. Good screening. And he's kept the ball. Very good movement from Spurs on the attack. Now Kane. Shot on here. That well. Being closed down here. Fernando Gago. Gago. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does. And it means the ball moves so fast across the surface. And, that's great for attacking quick play.
Good move.
Kane. Victor Wanyama. They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous. Gago. Tottenham Hotspur in possession here. Well, here comes the support. Llorente. Eriksen. Wanyama. Good block. Eriksen. Kieran Trippier. Towards Kane at the far post.
Oh.
That's a corner. By that deflection. Been very quiet so far for Harry Kane. They need to get him into the game more.
Well, the opposition will just be hoping that these kind of stats continue, because one of the chief danger men has been shackled really well.
Swung in from the corner. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. Gago. Mikel Merino. That's good movement forward here. Gets his foot in there. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. With the tackle on the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
Come on, Richie Teal, nicely.
See it when after the break things open up a little bit, more chances either end.
Tony Boy's on the ball.
Jesus Gámez.
Well, I've been like a king of this.
Yeah.
I've got a shield for a reason, haven't I?
Yeah.
Someone there shooting me with the shooting out the arrows, just used the shield.
But check out Jory Boys' stream, he's doing. Assassin's Creed Origins. Is it Origins? It is Origins, isn't it?
Yeah. At first I thought you said Oranges. Assassin's Creed Oranges.
Assassin's Creed, yeah. Just assassinates some oranges and stuff. Yeah.
But it's still in the realms of potential. We can't tell you it's been done yet.
Probably we should get that.
Headed down to a teammate. And coming forward with some danger. Great ball. Should be. Shot blocked here. Needs to clear his lines. Danny Rose. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw.
Oh, pardon me.
Oh, Marino's going off. Shelby's going on. Shelby. Oh, they're going to be cheering. Busted up the chair again. Victor Wanyama. Christian Eriksen. Moussa Dembele. Come well under pressure here to hold the ball. Shot on here. Blocked it then. I'm ready for you guys. I'm ready for you. Kane. Here's Harry Kane. Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Got the ball and going at the opposition with speed. Dembele.
Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Newcastle United. They'll be facing Huddersfield Town. Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it. Kane! Safety first there.
That was close.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Well, they're going to shuffle the back a bit now.
Mr. Slow! Not so slow now, though, anymore.
Jonjo Shelby. Gago.
Do you have yourself, Shelby? No, it's the first game of the Premier League. Don't be out of yourself.
Forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Fernando Gago. Shots up! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Ooh, certainly giving it back.
Danny Rose. Victor Wanyama. It's Harrison. Eriksen. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. To Harrison. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Gago gets the ball returned to him. Gago. Jonjo Shelby. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Attacking well here. Jesus Gámez. Gago. Eriksen. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Kieran Trippier.
Eriksen. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Matt Ritchie. It's good work between these two. Gago. Matt Ritchie. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Throw for Tottenham.
Substitution for Tottenham.
He's going to make a change now.
Number 12, Victor Anand. And onto the pitch, number 20, Gary Allen.
Well,
it's Eric Dyer.
It's official joy. We actually have Rafa Benitez.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the foot. Foul against Spurs. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match.
Perez.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Spurs stylishly going forward. Christian Eriksen. Sanchez. Time is against them. Here's a corner though. Try and get the goal that would matter so much. Corner's taken. Got to be. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Well, that ended 0-0, bro.
No, it's not.
Wasn't everything today. The team with less of the ball managed to get a draw from this.
Yeah, he's always 9/10 of the law. They didn't take the chances and go away disappointed.
First game down.
Manchester United 1, West Ham United 1, Newcastle United 0. Tottenham Hotspur, 0.
What's that? We've gone the same again for this match. Okay. You know what, swap me Gabriel and Gabriel and we don't know how you want to pronounce it. You might put him in it.
He's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Well there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
Coming up for you, Huddersfield Town against Newcastle United. there's anyone more likely in the Newcastle United lineup to be the man of the match today than this guy.
Three in his last three games. That's top class from the striker.
Oh, what's up? The first. Okay, fuck you.
Huddersfield Town have this team at their disposal today. Thomas Ince starts looking to recover his form. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Newcastle United's lineup. Garcia starts in goal. Asadio Haidara starts with Jesus Gámez in the fullback position. Fernando Gago starts. He was man of the match last time out. They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Enjoy the game.
Random show on the bench there. What's the reason?
Newcastle United. Had that frustration that you feel as the home team when you only draw. They drew against Tottenham Hotspur.
Frustration?
Yeah, I mean,
for me, I was relieved.
A clean sheet is the positive slant on it. Against
Tottenham.
Just grab one or two here.
Don't point at me like nuts.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Jonathan Hogg. Well, they've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Richie. Into the attacking third. And there's the cutback.
See it to me. Aaron's is.
Jesus Gámez. Matt Ritchie. Mikel Merino. And here they are on the attack. Palmer. Aaron Moy. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
No.
It's good technique to screen the ball away from the opponent here. To take the lead. Hit the post.
What was Harry?
There's some potential in this move. Ince. Slipping it through. Continues to screen it well, despite the defender's best efforts. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Ince. Palmer. Turn pass. Tackle goes in.
Good side defence, they're not mucking about in my area there.
Newcastle United knowing that nothing less than a top performance is going to give them a chance of winning this one. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Defender did pull the flags up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Defence squeeze.
I can't understand why he's not playing out to. Unless he's saving him, Lodge.
There's an advantage played here for Newcastle.
I won't do that, Brad. Shall we all come on and just.
Jesus Gámez, the return ball.
he'll return the favour quite nicely.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Some options now for the pass. Now Marino. It could be a chance. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Corner here.
That was a sit, Aaron.
Yeah, you see what you're trying to do again. Good.
Nice camera angle of the...
In goes the corner.
The stadium there.
It will be their throw. Ince. Well, they're in a good position here.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
No. Now Marino.
One might pop one off from there.
Mikel Marino. Jesus Gámez. Now Marino. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Aaron Moy. Christopher Schindler. Palmer. Really getting at the opposite.
Fuck off.
Ince. We're in trouble there, Jordan.
Jonathan Hogg. Palmer. And now the shot.
Good work. Put it down the court, the hook.
Just as well, the approach play looked very encouraging. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Hogg.
You'll find a way of being.
Won it back with an interception. Jesus Gámez.
We'll find a way of being it, bro, on Assassin's Creed Origins. Oranges.
Neatly intercepted. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Palmer. A chance! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just... straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance, hardly.
Well, still 0-0, bro.
It's good technique to screen the ball away from the opponent.
I'm just chopping the shit up, chopping the shit out of this fucking elephant.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half.
Oh, so you go firing arrows at it?
Well, I'm still firing arrows at it, but... So they shoot the shit out of me. There's a stupid fucking... trumpet fucking shit.
Yeah.
And then when it's still not, I just go up and go underneath it and just slice the shit out of it a couple of times.
Well,
Yeah, go on, shoot. Shoot, because I just did the same thing. Never been done before.
Now Marino. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle.
Go on, Richie, whack it in. Nice. Oh.
To pull the ball down here. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Aaron Moy. Palmer. Well, this was it on, was it off, was it on kind of deal. It's wrapped up now for Arsenal.
Well, I don't blame them, you know, for splashing out about.
Make a fuck of mind up, I don't think they're going to do. Run away on top, man.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
That doesn't matter if it's gone. Oh, it does.
Build up until that challenge. Matt Ritchie. Could be dangerous. Jesus Gámez. Opening them up with a through pass. Surely in really for what seemed a
Richie, what was
goal.
That, bro?
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Marino's coming on, Shelby's going on. Come on, Shelby. A sweet goal from you, bro.
Attacking now. Gago. Clever ball. What an opportunity if he...
Shelby! Oh!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really...
Do you know I'm fucking bored? That's why I'm trying to use 700 and something.
Take it quickly, should have done better.
Benitez was clapping. What do you say?
Sports very soon, the EFL Cup fixture.
Huddersfield Town, they'll be hosting Sunderland.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Jonjo Shelvey. It's good work between these two. Slip through.
Don't want a ball.
Attack now. He's coming back looking for a team.
Close it. Harry.
Finish for the first goal. Of the
goal. What a goal. Sweet ball from Shelvey.
Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
The goalkeeper should have got that, really.
Showing his frustrations, the manager, I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
Substitution. It's been a free-flowing performance from a forward who, if you give him any space, and he's had the space today, he's going to punish you as a defender, and he's dominated the defenders who've tried to stop him today.
Yeah, we know he's got plenty of skill, but you've got to ally that with work rate, and he's done that today. Doesn't always do it, to be fair, but he has here.
Jonjo Shelvey. Gago. As for Newcastle United, their next game, Alan?
They're playing Leeds United in their next match. And I think they're going to...
Oh, what a ball. Oof.
Corner to come now. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Corner's taken. And that will clear the danger. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Jonathan Hogg. It's looking good, this move. Could lay it off to the supporting player. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Gago. Matt Ritchie. Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
Guided through.
Oh, go on.
A real chance here.
Goal.
Touched in off the post.
Aaron's just going to go over. I think he ricocheted. Shelby was there anyway. He was ready to even punch the goal. You'll get one in. He won.
Widen the margin here to 2-0. Jonathan Hogg. Aaron Moy. There's some potential in this move. Now Jurgensen. It's got out there quickly. Stop the ball coming in. And here's the shot. What an opportunity, really. In the end, way off target. Place shot. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. We've got one.
Fuck's sake.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Turn pass. Good challenge here. The shot's up. He's blocked the shot well. It's good work between these two. Wants to get at him and he's got past him. Decent delivery from the wide area, but no positive outcome from it. Nobody could turn it in. His mate and got it back again. Must score!
I thought that was a penalty. I thought it was definitely a penalty.
The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes. I'm in time.
Fernando Gago. Matt Ritchie. On the attack here.
Player advance, 2-0.
The final whistle. The manager nailed his colours to the mast with a very attacking team selection, Alan. Look at the scoreline, it justifies that.
Yeah, I think we looked at the team sheet beforehand, Martin, and wondered how it might pan out, but he's been rewarded for his adventure.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Good technique to screen the ball away from the opponent here. To take the lead. Hit the post. It could be a chance.
Okay, so slip dart, don't do anything then. Elephant dart, sorry.
Huddersfield Town 0, Newcastle United 2.
Oh, we've got Leeds next in the cup, bro. In a Carabao Cup or something. So here is one for you, Marcus. I begin to wonder where that's who is.
Time in the English League Cup, and I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium. For the game today, Leeds United against Newcastle United. Newcastle United, they're looking for another victory today to add on to their recent away win against Huddersfield Town.
Yeah, really good solid win, efficient 2-0, and I can see them carrying it on and winning again.
Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Newcastle United's lineup. Garcia starts in goal. Jesus Gámez starts with Masadio Haidara in the fullback positions. Fernando Gago starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
Not quite sure where Benitez was standing just. But anyway.
Charges Carl Boysen. We're ready to go in this cup tie in the English League Cup.
Well, there's a lot of good players out there, but they don't always show it in this competition because nerves can get the better of you.
And they've cut it out. Pablo Hernandez. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Getting forward well as a team now. Jose Lu. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's cut out. Throw in to come. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Liam Cooper. Pablo Hernandez. Looking good, this move.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Now Marino. Gago. Fernando Gago. They could have played the attacker in now. Shots on here.
Given what was that, Reggie?
Rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Matt Ritchie.
With the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55.
It's good work between these two.
Oh, goal.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Newcastle United in front. Vernon Anita.
Ooh, Anita.
Good defending. Gago. Fernando Gago. Now Marino. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, he has cleared the danger. It will be their throw. Borthwick Jackson. Luke Ayling. Pierre-Michel Lasoga. He's got his shot off now. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Placed it wide.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. He's bringing the ball. Here's a chance. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Mikel Merino. Nice interplay between the two of them. Now Marino.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Jose Lu. Matt Ritchie. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Delivered into the box. Cleared away by the defender. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Pablo Hernandez. Mikel Merino. And here they are on the attack. And shoots! Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, then passed it off target. Well off target. Well, when you're winning by a goal, the manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss. And Phillips. Fernando Gago. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And that will be a corner for Newcastle. It's a very good effort earlier, wasn't it, Alan? Here it is.
Well, it's a chance burn, that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Saw the goal and went for it. Ooh. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Off the post.
Scramble.
Very good distance to the clearance. Newcastle United looking okay. They had the lead, but the manager will certainly be pushing for an improvement in the second. And now the shot!
What a goal. What a goal. Gonna hand it to him. Hernandez, that was a goal.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I enjoy it mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the wing. So fair play to him for doing that.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Fernando Gago. Gago. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good defending. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Fernando Gago, some potential in this move. Needs to be very nippy. Pablo Hernandez. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Mikel Merino. Fernando Gago. Here. Fernando Gago. Jose Lu. He can cut it back now.
Good off. Good off.
We've reached half time at 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring.
Good goal, that was Hernandez, gotta say.
He's been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been what you would say on the best of form.
Fuck off, Graham.
Get a bit frustrated there, bruv. Oh, there goes my lighter.
In the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half.
My lighter's frustrated.
One or two players surprised us actually how well they played in that first half. They'd be delighted.
has cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
Well, there we.
He's put in the corner. Goalkeeper can only parry it out, and they get it away. Howdy. He's on the move all the time, and makes lots of these interceptions. Cameron Borthwick-Jackson. Well, they've been trying to get this deal done for some time, I gather, Alan, but it's now completed for Bayern Munich.
It's a statement of intent, isn't it? Around £35 million for this lad, but he's got good talent, good credentials.
Shot off! He's made the save. Jonjo Shelvey. Fernando Gago. Quick-witted and quick in his movement.
Well, he's stroke, but Shelvey on.
With Jackson. Lovely, incisive pass. Opportunity now. Went for placement here. And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
A little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture
for Newcastle United. They'll be hosting West Ham United.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Vernon Anita. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Drills it in. Cleared away, well away from goal. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking very easy for the goalkeeper there. Going on, Anita. Cameron Borthwick-Jackson. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. On the move,
well, and Newcastle stop sitting back. Aaron.
Gabriel. Fernando Gago. Real chance.
Shelvey.
Oh. Jonjo Shelvey. Incisive pass. Ball back by that interception. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment. Team with possession finding it hard though to get into areas where they're going to score a good. Now the shot! Got in the way.
Shelby's got a few pops here, man. Come on.
Yeah, Michel Lasoga. Fernando Gago. Jesus Gámez. And he gives it back to him. And Newcastle on the attack. The shot's on! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done.
Well, really
had the chance, really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Good on Anita. Could pose some danger now. Has to get it away. Howdy. Nice interplay between the two of them. Well, they're in a good position here. Fernando Gago.
there looking to get forward from this position. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. One-one here, time ticking away. We look ahead to their next game, Alan.
Well, Newcastle United go up against West Ham United after this. They've been pretty poor today, let's face it. They will need to improve on it.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Shots on here. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. That's good movement forward here.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? It's a shot now!
Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong. Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance. Manager just hoping that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Samuel Sice spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Oh, he's through. Well, they're on the attack again. Running out of time, the scores are level. Could this be the moment? Incisive pass.
Go away. Oh, my life.
Right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going...
Oh, that's a wonder.
Nuts. They can't believe it.
What's up?
It's a great moment for the goal.
Anita just scores.
For his team, it surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
Wide open, and what happened to the defence then?
Showed his frustration to the manager. I'm sure he'd love to be out here playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
Verona need to just got the last goal there.
We had seemed to be stuck in.
Unless Newcastle can get one in right now.
But this very, very late goal has changed that.
No.
Prevailing mood is almost despair, really.
What was the score?
2-1.
It comes to the showpiece events like
Leeds.
Most of these lads, in fairness, didn't hit the heights today. Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
I suppose Robert got kicked out the cup earlier than later on the season, man.
Well, the season's going alright. To be fair. A drew 1-1-1, so...
English League Cup. AFC Wimbledon 3.
I'm going to end my stream now.
2 after extra time. Barnsley 3. Peterborough United 1. Brentford 2. Colchester United.
Fruers watching in my stream right now. Thank you for joining in. Watching anyway. 0.
Northampton Town.
So carry on with this.
Chelsea 4. Morecambe 0.
Another
Derby
time.
County 2. Burton Albion 0. Fleetwood Town 2. Millwall 1. After extra time. Huddersfield Town 1, Sunderland 2.